Maybe we can get a closer look at that red demon there. This is